here we are at a winger. Look at that. A bit of a view. So our hotel was here, and we've gone down to here to Tommy Solomon's statue, apparently one of the founders. So look, more people. Earth Science Environmental. So we'll go for a walk. It's windy. It's not cold, it's warm, but just windy. I don't know how well the audio is going to work. It's Mitzi. I'm driving from the Chatham Islands Hotel, or Hotel Chatham. And over there is the Statue Bro. Oh, Statue Bro. It's pretty rugged out here. Lots of sheep farming, I've noticed. And I've been having a read up, and apparently back in the mid 1900s, as in, I mean actually 1950s, crayfish was a huge industry here, and then it got absolutely munted, just overuse, and still an industry, but they've gone back to farming as the sustainable income. So this was a statue of something or other Solomon. Gosh, showing my ignorance here, I was just reading about it. But I'm not actually sure what it's all about. But I know that the Solomon family own a ton of land here. So maybe one of the early settlers, I'm not sure. So it's a little thing, you can pause to read that. Here, this is actually a really nice vantage point from here. We'll get up to the statue and we'll turn around. Here we go. There he is. There's a plaque. Tami Horomona, Rihi, Tommy Solomon, 1884-1933. Hey, look, it was unveiled by old David Longy back in the day while he was still alive, 29 December 86. There you go, very cool indeed. And that's just out into nowhere. Cool though. Again, I don't know how all the audio is going to come out in this, so my apologies. I need like a little gimbal to hold the GoPro. I also need to stop breaking the GoPro. It's getting expensive. Anyway, enjoy the wind. That's long drop. I don't know if anyone I don't know if anyone knows what it is, but it's basically a hole in the ground where you do your business. But this one's got like a nice fiberglass thing. I'll show you and open it up. There you go. Lift the lid and don't fall in. So that's embarrassing. Shelter there. Let's go have a look at it. Ah, slightly less windy. I broke the side of my GoPro, the cover that is a cover that holds the battery in. because it got jammed. Oh well, it happens. Hey, oh yeah, check out my I think like the Eddie Man Adventures. And I got a cap as well. I'll just see what they look like. Anyway, back to the car, and that's that over there. I'm on to the next bit. Okay, so we're here. So this is the Chatham's as a whole. The hotel is here, and we're here. It's about a 30-minute drive, doing about 50 kilometres an hour. It's all dirt road. So we're going to head back. And I'm going to now go to this place over here, which is a coastal track, a nature reserve. Not that I'm going to actually do any of that. I'm just going to drive there. So once there, we're going to head back into town, have lunch, and then probably go and explore the rest of the place. So, yeah, we're going from here all the way back here to there. So that way's town, and I'm just out for a walk. You can see down there is the hotel I'm staying at, and I guess things are just put here and left to die, which, you know, makes sense. Yeah, so just trying to get some exercise in. Welcome back. I've had a bit of a break. So earlier I did the Owinga out to the statue of Tommy Solomon. So we're back here. So now we're going to do this Tuku Road, which takes us out to a nature reserve. So we're going to have a look at that. That's about an hour's drive there and an hour's drive back. So that'll all be in slow-mo stuff. Anyway, see you then. Thank you. Oh well. I made it partway to the nature reserve, but unfortunately, I don't know if you can see the sign, road's been closed. That's a private residence. That's the Triton. This is a cute little lake, definitely somebody's farm. So yeah, that's the end of that. Bit disappointing, but it is what it is. I'll head back. There's a couple of places that I want to stop along the way which look really pretty, so we'll go and have a look at those. Just show you a sign. It's very appropriate. Take care of the land, someday you'll be a part of it. Look at that. That is beautiful. Yep. Take care of the land. Triton. Take all the view you want, leave only footprints. Just stop here for a minute. Have a look at this. Apart from the wind, look how pretty that is. Kind of the rocks like out towards Raglan. It's quite rugged. Changes from pastoral, this sort of thing, straight into like desert. Well, that style anyway. I got some friendly movement.